We obviously have some domestic issues that we need leadership on, but in fact, we're on the cusp of the most serious international crisis in decades. And if the federal government and the president of the United States are about anything at all, it's about responding to moments like this.